friends, welcome back to my channel. My name is Hope Taylor. I'm a wedding photographer based in Charleston, South Carolina. And this YouTube channel is where I share weekly education and strategies to help you grow your photography business and just your business in general, even if you aren't a photographer. And today I want to talk about my favorite social media platform, which is Instagram. My entire business and the majority of my referrals come directly from Instagram. And I am a huge believer in the power of strategic marketing on Instagram. But with that said, Instagram is making it really hard for us small business owners to market effectively right now, right? Like, these algorithms are so frustrating. It's making our posts not show up to our audience, and it's making it really hard to organically gain followers. And I do not believe in buying followers. I don't believe in buying likes. I do believe in organic growth. And there's one mistake that I think that almost all photographers and business owners are making when they're scrolling through social media, because we spend so much time on Instagram. We spend so much time trying to figure out how to gain followers and pushing out content and just constantly sharing things. And we're just trying to reach out and like grab followers and pull them in. But I believe there's one way to naturally and organically gain your following that is so easy, takes minutes each day, and can easily be added into your workflow that none of us are doing. And that thing is commenting on other people's posts. And that sounds so silly and so crazy to be like, okay, Hope, like, why are you telling me that this is gonna change the game? But the thing is, almost all of us are interacting on Instagram right now solely in our own comment sections and in our DMs, but that is not getting us in front of anybody else's audience. That's us only interacting with the people already in our circle. And if our goal is to reach outside of our circle and bring new people in, the best way to do that is to comment on other people's posts, because you're getting put in their comment section. You could be bumped up to the top comment. And if you're commenting on people's posts who have way more followers than you, you could potentially gain followers just from commenting on somebody's posts. Now, I don't recommend doing this in a spammy way. I do not recommend paying a bot to do this for you. I am a huge believer in genuine organic interaction. So I'm not telling you to go comment "beautiful" on every post you see. Do not do that. I am telling you that when you're scrolling through Instagram and you read a post and you're like, wow, I really like that post, comment and tell them that you like the post. When you like something, instead of just liking it, take the time to post a comment and make it genuine. Say something meaningful. Don't just say, love this. Say, I totally resonate with that. Thank you so much for sharing. Here's a piece of my story that really made this resonate with me. Be genuine. Interact genuinely. Let's take social media back to being social, because that's what it was built for in the first place. And if you start to genuinely interact with other people outside of your circle on social media, not only will you probably make some awesome friends, but you'll attract that type of energy to your page, so people will start interacting more with you, and you could gain new followers just by commenting on a post that you already liked in the first place. I have a student of mine who did this, and she commented on somebody's post in the industry who has a lot more followers than her, and she gained almost 30 followers overnight because her comment ended up getting replied to by the person who posted it, and it got a ton of likes. So people found her through that other person just because she genuinely commented that she enjoyed the post. So, I want to challenge you this week. When you're scrolling through Instagram and liking people's posts and interacting, start commenting, and comment genuinely and comment organically, but start making interacting with other people outside of your circle a normal part of your day-to-day routine. And then I want you to come back and report to me and tell me how it worked, because I think that you're going to be surprised. But I hope this was helpful to you guys. I'm going to link one of my favorite guides below. It's a free gift to you for 5 more ways to improve your Instagram. I'm also going to link some of my other Instagram videos for you below, so that if you're on an Instagram hunt right now, you can have some other resources. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe so that you can see my videos each week when they come out, and follow me on Instagram here so that you can follow along with my journey. But until next week, guys, have an amazing couple days, and I'll see you soon. Bye.